So the quantized value of z component of angular momentum of electron in an orbital is given by the expression Lz equal to mh by 2 pi, where m is magnetic quantum number. But you know, there is another formula for Lz. What is that? L cos theta, where theta is the angle between z axis and angular momentum vector. It is cos theta. So substitute Lz value here. Mh by 2 pi. What is L? L is nothing but angular momentum of electron in an orbital, which is given by the expression square root of L into L plus 1 into h by 2 pi. Okay, this is capital L into cos theta. Now from both sides, see, h by 2 pi will be cancelled out. Then the resulting expression is square root of L into L plus 1 into cos theta. So this is the expression between magnetic quantum number and azimuthal quantum number. Okay, so this expression is obtained from the z component of angular momentum of electron in an orbital. So these are all uses of magnetic quantum number.